presenter, Mr. Roshan Kumar Singh. If he could come up, he is the treasurer of the Cricket Association of Nepal. Roshan, if you could, you've got the trophy. Good to see you, Roshan. You've been hiding from us under the fanny guy. Great job up there. The venue looks brilliant. Okay, we will, as always, go in reverse order. 3-2-1. Our place today, Amir Farooqi, bowled with real pace, fire, and aggression. He took 4-42 for Qatar. In second place, Sampath Kambi bowled excellently well and gave us some joyous celebrations. 3-24. The winner, he may not be known as a leg spinner anymore, he may be turning into an all-rounder. He made 42 not out with the bat. He took 5-14 in an inspired spell of bowling. Of course, there can only be one choice. It's Sandy Lamachami. So Sandeep's going to receive his award as the player of the match from Roshan. He's going to stay with me for this one. Thank you, Roshan. Sandeep, come on, my friend. Let's talk firstly about today's game. We'll get to it. Incredible performance. I know how hard you work in your body. You're always telling me how hard you work. Without those runs, you may not win the game. I guess it's been hard work we've been putting as a team over the last 3-4 months, and the way it's been helping us with the batting, the management. I guess it's the credit goes to every single individual who's been the unsung heroes behind our success. It's very humble of you to say. With 157 on the board, did you really believe it was going to be enough? You got such penetration. Did you still feel you could win the game?
Yeah, we were batting at the end, Lalit and I, we were just discussing it. Somehow we get to manage, you know, to get somewhere around 150. Well, definitely credit to the opponents. I guess, you know, credit goes to Qatar Bowlers as well. They actually, you know, bowled in the right area. Respective plans. The way our bowlers actually, you know, the bounce break, getting early breakthroughs, and as always, you know, getting all the top hand, getting the best of the call team, and, you know, of course, you know, that made it so easy for them.
5-14 with the ball. I've watched you for many years, and you know your game really well. It feels to me like you probably never bowled your leg break as well. It's curving out of the hand, it's drifting, it's dipping, it's turning away, and then you add the googly to that, it's a really potent threat.
These are some of the things that I have to share here because, you know, to see the opponent teams keep guessing on my mind. Yeah, I'm working hard on the guessing to be better.